Amir Khan. And a total of 3 knockdowns in the fight. Let's go to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judging ringside, Guido Cavalleri scores the bout 115 to 112. Judges John McKay and Dave Moretti both score the bout 116 to 111. All 3 in favor of the winner, Amir King.
His first test at welterweight, winning via dominant unanimous decision over Floyd Mayweather.